What's up, guys? Back with another Twinmotion tutorial. I'm going to show you how to do an interior rendering using Lumen. Let's get right into the video. All right, so first thing we want to do is select our image. So I already created an image and I called it render 6. So we're going to go through our environment tab and we're going to play with some of these settings here. So right now we're at 1530. So let's turn our sun intensity down a lot to 300. And then we're gonna go to location. Right now it's at 180 degrees. Let's make that 90. We want to bring some shadow and some sunlight into our scene. So that's why I changed that to 90 degrees. Right now we're in the month of May. To be in June. We're not gonna enable our HDRI environment for this scene. So let's go to camera. Right now we got exposure at 1, that's fine. Let's change our white balance to 6400. Okay, so our focal length is fine. All right, so now we're gonna get into the vignetting. I'm gonna change that to 75. Sharpness 25%. We're gonna make sure we check parallelism as well. Guys, if you're liking this video, please smash the like button for me and don't forget to subscribe as well. Alright, so go to FX. Alright, so our contrast is at 55. Let's make it 65. We're gonna put a color gradient on this one, and we got different options here. We're gonna go with beauty 2. That's actually, it's 55. So right now we got it on 4K. So when we go to camera and we select film back, when we enable this, it's gonna go according to the preset. So let's keep it on beast vision. Alright, so FX. So now we're gonna go to our rendering settings. Right now we're in real time and standard. So instead of hitting render and path tracer, that's gonna take us to the path tracer settings. We're gonna do real time and we're gonna click on it. So as you can see, it already quickly renders our image fairly quick. So let's play around with some of the detail. So we got green. So right now you can do optimize or full, and full kind of uses the real-time data to calculate the reflections. Optimize uses just the cache data. So let's pick full. So let's boost up our quality here. It's gonna boost up our reflections. Guys, if you're liking this video, please smash that like button. Okay, so guys, that completes the end of our video. We'll be back with another one.